It was all a dream on the scene, making memes.
Then I came along and changed everything.
From ciphers to diapers.
Green jiggly things.
But the grind don't stop.
We just got a bigger team.
Hard to wait to the top.
Mom, what does that mean?
The time is now or never. We are dream team.
I was gonna get paid for this.
What's up, guys? It's your girl, Lyric Kane, aka Nini, aka whatever you want to call me. Back with yet another video with my girl, Baby Kane, aka Corey, aka Smalls, aka whatever you want to call her. We are back with yet another reaction video. Today, we're going to be doing something really new. We're going to be checking out another Descendants, but this is from Descendants Part
1.
Part 1. Have we seen Descendants Part 1?
Mm-mm.
No, so this is going to be really interesting for both of us. This is brand new to our eyes. We've never seen it before, but we do plan on seeing it. And the name of the song is Rotten to the Core. Ooh, sound like a good song? Sound like people are going to be nice or bad?
Let's see.
You already know the original video link will be in the description box down below, as well as all of my social media links. Make sure that you follow us on IG, best friends since birth. Also check out my music page on IG, Lyric Kane Official. Also in the description box down below, you'll be able to find my other YouTube channel. Make sure that you head over there and check out our music videos. If you like what you hear, then go ahead and give the video a thumbs up, subscribe, and turn on notifications so that you don't miss out on all of our latest music videos, original songs, cover songs, remakes, remixes, challenges. Challenges and live performances. And with that being said,
I'm eating a mermaid. Watch.
You're eating a who? Your daddy's son.
No, you your daddy's
no,
son.
No, you your daddy's son.
No, you your daddy's son.
Ow. You got it?
Yeah.
Ready? Let's see. Ooh. Okay.
They say I'm trouble. They say I'm bad. They say I'm evil. So I got some mischief in my blood. Can you blame me? I never got no love.
They think I'm callous. A low life hood.
He looks so strange. Not strange, but young.
What's up with that?
So I'm a misfit. So I'm a misfit. I broke your heart. I made you hurt.
The past is past. Forgive, forget. The truth is, you ain't seen nothing yet.
Mirror, mirror on the wall. Who's the deadest of them all? Welcome to...
So I thought everybody on the aisles was wicked and evil. It doesn't appear that way in this video. Seems like they're being tormented by these kids who are the only evil ones. Kind of like a little thriller going on there.
Rotten to the core, core, rotten to the core. I'm rotten to the core, core. Who could I rotten to the...
Hey, body roll. The Cameron did. That was too cute.
That was too handsome.
Who's handsome?
The boy in the middle.
Which boy? Shellman.
Cameron.
Point to him. You don't know nobody by name, do you?
Cameron.
Which one is Cameron? Oh, you do know him by name. Ooh. That right there was definitely pretty cool. It's crazy. When was this movie? I think I checked, this video was posted in 2015. So I'm not sure if this movie was released in 2015 and it was shot in 2014. And then Descendants 2 was shot in 2016 and then released in 2017. Which is what a lot of movie theaters and not movie theaters, which is what a lot of movie companies will do. They'll shoot it and they'll use all that time editing it. Yeah, hold on, okay? So, but they looked really young compared to what I just seen right here. I felt like the dance routine was definitely cool. It gave me like Michael Jackson Thriller vibes. Cameron was getting it in this, but he wasn't getting it like he was getting it in part two. I don't know. Maybe he had some dance lessons over the summer or something, but definitely felt it. So cute to see them with their little baby faces. Also, get in the comments down below because we've never seen part one. So there's no Uma, I'm being told. Is that correct? Also, I'm being told that I thought the owl, well, I just assumed that the owls was full of all of the bad kids or like the misfits and things like that. Where it seems like only her group of friends, Evie's group of friends, is like the really bad guys who's like tormenting the rest of the city. So get in the comments down below and let me know. Super excited to check out more of these videos before we actually check out the official video. Go ahead and let us know, compared to part one and comparing part one and two, which one is your favorite? What's your favorite song of part one so that we're able... So that we are able to check that out as well. Go ahead and give the video a
thumbs up.
Subscribe and turn on notifications so that you don't miss out. I hate this video. And until next time, guys, peace out.
I'm out of
here. We out of here.